île flottante. Love île flottante. I grew up with this dessert a lot, the floating island. It's a very classic French dessert. When you look at the dish, it's like a big island, the egg white, and around that is a vanilla custard. So it looks like the sea, like water. So that's why we call it floating island. So I'm gonna take some fresh eggs. So make sure when you separate the egg white, you have no egg yolk. Accidente! Oof, I get it. Go fishing for the egg yolk. So how you see the egg white, the eggs are very, very fresh. The texture, like Ghostbuster. You know, see the movie Ghostbuster? The ghost is very like, how you say, like? Slimy, yeah. The egg white should be slimy, like Ghostbuster. I'll put in my mixer here. I'm going to whip the egg white. So I'm going to put on low at on speed 5 now. I'm going to add slowly the sugar. Slowly the egg white are going to be more fluffy, like a meringue, you know. They're whipping now very well. Whipping, I'm going to go a little more faster now. So I'm going to put the last drop of sugar now. Voilà. See the egg white now? They become more like more creamy texture. The egg white like triple the volume. Now you know the eggs are ready. Like, you make a joke in the kitchen, like you take them like this. And they don't falling down, so it means okay. Oh, merde!
So they're not ready?
They're ready, but it was just a little sabotage. It was my fault, I break the meringue. All right, now we're going to put our egg white in this mold. That's what we're going to bake, okay? We'll put this in the bain-marie here. We're going to bake the egg white at 350 Fahrenheit.
Go slowly.
So now we're going to do a little bit of nougatine for the floating island. Something caramel with nuts. So now we're going to melt slowly our sugar. And when we get a beautiful caramel, we're going to add here our hazelnut and almond. Before I toast them a little bit, wait for the coloration. When the caramel starts to be a brown color, it just goes so fast. Inside the caramel now. Voilà. You have a beautiful color. We're going to wait for the nougatine now to be cold. And then after, we're going to chop the nougatine. Ah, it's hot! Don't play with the nougatine when it's hot! I can help to play with my nuts, that for sure, that for sure. We're going to do now our vanilla custard. Vanilla beans. Put your knife in this angle. I'm going to eat slowly the milk and the cream together, okay? I'm going to have some sugar here in my bowl, egg yolk. And now I'm just going to mix the sugar and the egg yolk until I get a very, very creamy, like a ruban. See? I'm going to pour my hot milk on my egg yolk. I'm going to go here. The milk now is going to cook with the egg yolk. I'm going to show you a little trick how to see when the custard is cooked. A little thing I learned from Mr. Saunier. Just take like this. You have a straight line like this. That's cooked. Put my crème anglaise on ice. So you see guys, I'm chopping the nougatine. So voilà. Mm. God, you feel like you're in the pastry store. So, oh, le soufflé! It's cold. When you unmold that, you want the egg white to be cold, okay? I'm going to put cold water here in the pot. Just to cool down quick the egg white, okay, guys? So now we're going to unmold our egg white. Sure, we don't stuck too much in the bottom. Now what we do is always do a prayer. You know, it's not like I'm nervous, but you just never know. Mistake happens sometimes. If you don't whip the eggs white enough, guess what? Bad news, you need to start again. And now you do this. Perfect. So exactly what I want. So now the vanilla custard is very cold. I'm put like this. We're going to put our nougatine on top. Okay. So this is my floating island. Île flottante. The egg whites are so light in your mouth, it's like you're breaking a pillow. For me, that's one of the perfect desserts. Sometimes when you have a meal, you never really have space for dessert. Always have a place in your stomach for île flottante. Good. Very happy. Thank you.